There's a special home located in Evergreen, Colorado, about 30 minutes west of the Denver metro area. This special home sits on a hillside with tremendous views in every direction, including unobstructed views of Mount Evans. It has four bedrooms and four baths with just over 4,100 finished square feet and an attached two-car garage. It sits on over 9-plus acres. Before you step into this home, you come up onto this wonderful front deck. Built with Trex decking, from here you have spectacular views to the south and to the east. You can see all the way to Denver. As you enter this home, you step into the living room area with its two-story vaulted ceiling. There's also a two-story moss rock fireplace in this living room. And of course, you have wonderful views of Mount Evans to the west. You can also look up to the loft area above. Step out past the fireplace to the wraparound deck. What a great place to have dinner while taking in the views of Mount Evans. These views simply continue on forever. Adjacent to the living room is the dining and kitchen area. Notice that the kitchen features a large center island that doubles as a breakfast bar. There are beautiful custom tile counters and backsplash here in the kitchen. You'll also find tons of storage in the pantry, as well as in the cabinets, both in the island as well as around the perimeter. It comes with a four-burner cooktop in the island, built-in microwave and oven, side-by-side refrigerator with ice maker, trash compactor, and dishwasher next to the sink that looks out to the mountains. There's a door that leads out to the back deck. From here, you can hike up to the picnic area, which also has spectacular views of the valley and Mount Evans beyond. And if you continue, you can hike for miles in the open space directly adjacent to this property. Adjoining the kitchen is the formal dining area. Notice that it's large enough to entertain 6 to 8 guests. You'll also find a wood stove here in the dining area. And the exposed beams and tongue and groove ceiling continue into this area as well. Enjoy a good book in the sitting area. As we continue past the dining room, you enter into the sunroom. This room is appropriately named as it has numerous floor-to-ceiling windows as well as skylights and southern-facing windows. You'll also find a hot tub here in the sunroom. And the kids will enjoy sleeping in the loft above the dining area. There's also a door off the sunroom that leads out to the front deck. There's so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come visit it in person. Please call for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.